It's a really impressive accomplishment. And I don't think it's a surprise. I think the signal was expected to be detected sooner or later.
Gravitational waves are ripples in the fabric of space-time that travel at the speed of light, and they can come from some of the most violent processes in the universe, like supermassive black hole mergers.
Is as gravitational waves pass through the galaxy, they stretch and they squeeze it.